This one goes out to my mother, my deeds, and some amazing women who are always there to lift other women up. Last year only, I wasn't half as strong as I am today. I wasn't able to digest the problems these needy widows and single mothers are swamped with. Having the support and stories by deeds, the tables turned dramatically. In this funds distribution drive, I asked these gorgeous women that if Allah grants them one wish or opportunity to change one thing about their lives, what would it be? Here are the answers I got.
Thank you.